Welcome, everyone, to a modern view of life based on today's science. In my new book, you'll be reading how this question relates to the famous chicken and egg riddle, which was solved by Charles Darwin 150 years ago. What do you see here? Berries, vegetables, grains, or nuts? The correct answer is nuts. And this isn't a berry cake, it's a nut cake. So, through this little experience, your self has slightly changed. You are the sum of all the experiencing of your body. And did you know that this guy didn't only revolutionize our conception of space and time? He also gave us the clue for understanding eternity. Eternity is at the speed of light when all distances turn zero. You will be reading and watching how a prediction made by Albert Einstein perfectly matches what people experience in near-death situations. Join us when we link the theories of Darwin, Whitehead, and Einstein to spirituality. So get your copy now and let enlightenment improve your understanding of life.